Hey, dude.
Hey, tell me, man.
Look to your right hand. I am.
Very well. No, you're not.
Wait. Hello? This is Kenneth.
Yeah, tell me, what happened? Why do you sound so confused?
Dude, I might come across as crazy to you now. But just hear me out.
Yeah, okay. Go on.
Now that you have picked up the phone, I know it's not you.
What are you talking about?
Yogi, listen. There is a girl here next to a previous person.
Oh, okay.
That is you, dude.
What do you mean? That is me?
He looks like you.
That's cool, isn't it?
Yeah, kind of. Dude, that is exactly you.
You do realize that I'm in my room, right?
Yeah. Do you think I should try talking to him?
Probably. If you think that he looks like me, then try talking.
Okay, wait. I'll call you back.
Oh, dude. No, wait. Can you do me a favor? Just keep an eye on him. I'll be there in 20 minutes.
Yeah, sure. I can do that. So you go home if you try and talk to me. This is someone you know. Your friend?
Dude, just listen to me. Do nothing.
Okay, if you say so, come.
So Var would have gone. Why isn't he picking up any calls? Was this some kind of a prank? But why isn't he picking up the calls even? Whoa, wait. So he called me. There was some other guy like me. I asked him to follow. Did something happen to him? Did you call the police? What about the other guy he mentioned?
Thank you. பிறர் வாட பல செயல்கள் செய்து கொடுங்கூற்றுக்கிரையென பின்மாயும் வேடிக்கை மனிதன்.